Hi, welcome back to Make Do. David here with another B-Sides project. I've had this glass closure from IKEA forever, and never really been sure what to use it for. But I found this amazing Cubone skull design by Marpo over on CG Trader, and I thought it'd be really cool to turn the cloche into a museum display for the skull. So let's get to work. To finish things off, I jumped into Fusion 360 to design a Pokemon-themed display stand. I printed the parts out on my FDM printer and gave it a quick coat of spray paint. Don't tell James, but I didn't actually sand anything for this part.